flickering and straying here. I am trying the Chime Black Spicy Hot Chili Flavor.
This is what it looks like.
Definitely good. It's definitely getting spicy. Those are definitely good. Definitely like it. The soup base is definitely spicy. They have the soup base. They have two bases. They have two soup bases. So if you're doing this in a microwave, you have to remove the whole entire lid. Put both soup bases in. Cooking in like about for 3 minutes. Definitely getting spicy. Definitely good. And spicy. Thank you. See you guys. Comment down below if you'll try this, and then tell me what you think about it. And I got this at 7-Eleven for about $3-$4, maybe less. Okay, and thumbs up the video if you like it. And if you want to see a terrarium set up for my normal full pipeline, comment down below. Okay, bye.